today we are here to stand with Ashraf Rahma that he was arrested 1 month ago without any reason. We are here to say to this army who are shooting to us while we are sitting here non-violently that by arrested of Ashraf, they will not stop the struggle. We will continue our struggle. Ashraf was standing here when they came to arrest him and he was doing nothing. And then after that, they were saying that he was throwing stone while he doing nothing, just only was demonstrating in non-violent way. So free Ashraf, and the struggle will continue, and we hope that Palestine